Okay, I'll make this quick because I'm rolling backwards. If you notice throughout the video, I was wandering side to side. The steering on this machine is screwed. That's another reason why this machine is going for scrap. I also included a small something in there. If anyone caught what it was, you may have noticed it at the Freedom Rally if you followed all of that, what was happening in Ottawa. So I'll talk to them later. Please keep it redneck like always, and please subscribe and comment.